Tony. Look at that postmark, UCL, University of London.
He must have got his application. Will it be for an interview?
No, it's too early. It's probably for an open day.
Well, he'll need a new suit.
I'm going to see if he wants us to open it.
Hey, it's me. I'm busy at the moment, so leave me a message or text me.
It'll still be in a lesson. Answering.
I'll be studying. You can tell him later.
Mm. Do you know there's an awful lot of quotations here, Tone?
Aye, more chance of getting the work. Yeah. Tony Wiley. Recommended, I see. Yellow, I do plumbing, electrics, tiling, you name it. Loft conversion's fine. 35, firmly close. 3 o'clock today. Thank you.
And what about Harry's cricket match?
Well, cricket isn't going to pay for all his medical textbooks.
Rent's going to be sky high in London as well.
Look, that's for us to worry about, love. Not for him.
Hiya.
Laura.
Is Harry here?
No. No, he's at school, isn't he?
Not yet. He had a couple of frees.
Well, I'm sorry. I don't know that.
I've checked the cricket nets and I've been phoning him, but he's not picking up. Do you mind if I wait till he comes home?
Come in. Would you like a cup of tea?
Yeah, thanks.
How's the work going?
Okay.
Yeah. Harry seems to be on top of his now. He's not going out as much.
Me neither.
Well, you'll have plenty of time for that though, won't you, after your A-levels?
That won't be till the summer, and then everyone will be going away to uni.
Will you be able to come back in the holidays?
It won't be the same.
Well, it's just the way of things, isn't it? You'll be making new friends at university. Like-minded people are on the same course as you.
Is that what you tell Harry?
I don't need to.
You want him in a whole gang of medical students when everyone knows they've got the worst reputation.
What exactly is it you want, Laura?
There's something I have to tell him.
Well, I expect you're missing him, that's natural, but I don't want you bothering him now, not when he's gearing up for his exams.
I'm doing them too.
Yes, girls are different. Harry needs to focus with no distractions.
Or what?
Do you know what, Laura? I'm sorry, I'm busy, you are going to have to go.
There is no alternative, is there? Harry has to be a doctor so you can show off to your friends. You don't care about him being happy.
That is all I care about.
Suppose he doesn't want to go to uni. Suppose he'd be happier with me.
What?
I'm pregnant and I don't know what I'm going to do. Maybe Harry can stay at home and look after the baby while I get my degree.
We'll sort this out. I can help you. We'll see the doctor and we can have this taken care of as soon as we can.
You think I would ever ask you to help me?
Laura, please, be sensible. You're only a few weeks. It's barely even there at all.
I love Harry, and he loves me.
If you have a baby, you're going to ruin his life.
Whatever we decide to do has nothing to do with you. Just tell Harry I was here.
Hello, Laura. Long time no see. Kath, what's up?
She's missing Harry, that's all.
Oh, it's a shame.
Yeah. Don't say anything to him.
Oh, hiya.
Hiya.
Son, open your letter.
It's from UCL. Didn't you get my message?
Yeah, I'll look at it later.
Now, please, before I go out.
Why, it's my letter.
Well, you could show a bit of gratitude. Your mum and I are working all the hours God sends.
Never asked you to.
But you expect to go to university.
It's not worth killing yourselves over. Say I didn't go next year. There's lots of other stuff I could do.
What?
And you could ease up at work a little bit. You look really stressed.
What are you on about? Don't be so daft. You're going in September. There's the end of it.
It's not up to you.
Harry.
Need to get ready for the match.
Go off and play cricket.
I will.
You need to have a long, hard look at your priorities, son.
That's exactly what I am doing.
I'm telling you this now. You're not dossing about for a year. If I'd had your brains an opportunity...
Your dad's right. If you don't go now, you're going to be letting yourself down.
Oh, we'll talk about it later.
Harry, girls and things, they can wait.
Where is he?
I've brought pyjamas.
Come and talk to the consultant, OK?
The doctor said he damaged his spine.
And likely the nerves too.
Yeah, C6.
What does that mean?
Well, it may mean that everything below that point in the spinal column won't be able to receive signals from the brain.
So he's not going to be able to walk?
Well, they won't get a complete picture until the swelling goes down. But it's something you need to be prepared for.
What happens now? About his A-levels, about his degree?
Just phoned you.
I was at the hospital anyway.
Look, Laura, what I said to you before, I didn't mean it. It's all different now. This could be Harry's only chance.
I had a miscarriage.
No.
The baby's gone.
No. This is all my fault. If I'd given the message to Harry, he wouldn't have gone to play cricket.
You can't think like that.
She was pregnant and I told her to get rid of him. Everything he's ever done, he's been for Harry from the day that he was born. He couldn't have stood by and watched him throw his life away. So much planning for his future. Always looking forward to the next thing he was going to do. When the children, you never let them out of your sight, do you? But I thought he was invincible.
Here. I got your message. I was phoning to say... I miss you too.
Tony, is that you?
Stop looking about.
Hello, Mr. Wiley. Yeah, this is Dr. Granger. I'm afraid I've got some bad news. Harry came off his bike earlier. He's in hospital now. Kath and Tony are here. He's hurt his spinal column quite badly. And just to say that Tony will when there are... Oh, when there's some more news. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Bye.
A meditation, and those he plays never suspect. He doesn't play for the money he wins, he doesn't play for respect. You know that the spades are the swords of a soldier. I know that the clubs are weapons of war. That diamonds need money for this art, but that's not the shape of my.